because these two McMahon youngsters are egomaniacs.
Shane and the Big Show against Rikishi and The Rock.
There's been a change in tonight's lineup. So ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to introduce my replacement in tonight's match. Give it up for Triple H.
So Triple H has replaced Shane McMahon. He will team with the Big Show against The Rock and Rikishi. The big question, can Triple H and the Big Show coexist in this tag team matchup? Oh boy, what's Big Show doing? Oh no, double team. Oh, Show, what did you do? Show hit Triple H with a chair. Show out of the ring. Oh my God!
Nelson face first of the canvas.
Nothing is going to stop Scotty Too Hotty from doing the worm. It's the worm, JR.
Scotty Too Hotty come hell or high water.
Boom!
Had to get that worm in, and he got it in all the way there. And
X-Pac.
Flapjack. More double team offense by Too Cool. I'll tell you what, they are a bit impressive here. Have Too Cool.
Wait a minute. I think Grandmaster Sexay is going to the top.
Uh-oh.
Hope he don't don the goggles.
He is! Grandmaster putting on the goggles into the hip-hop drop.
Ready for lift.
Tori! Oh. And Tori made sure that Grandmaster didn't come down.
Tori.
At least come down the way the Grandmaster wanted to. Grandmaster straddling the top. Oh, my God!
What the?
That's the Big Red Machine! On a mission of destruction.
No!
Oh, right hand.
They pop out.
A road dog trying to help. Oh, no! Chokeslam! King just chokeslammed the road dog almost out of his boots. And Tori and X-Pac trying to make the getaway. But there goes King.
Get away, he's after you.
King is stalking Tori. And this part,
yeah.
And Too Cool with a double team. King just exploded, King.